recharge this thing somewhere.
Thank you. Got it! Sigmund, prime the escape pod! Cap, we gotta scram! Let's get out of here together!
Hey! We have to go!
Hold up.
Deaktiviert die Rettungsboote!
Zu spät!
Let's go.
Everyone! Look! We have a strategy. Caroline had a plan.
Now, to liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
And what about this one? Can we trust her?
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need to find...
Do you allow blacks on board?
To our cause. We need to make
oh my God! How did that man get in here? No!
Everyone is allowed on this boat. Except Nazis.
A bona fide war again.
There you go, Mr.
That's right. And our first priority is to set course for New York and...
Depth charges!
Anya, sonar station!
I hear surface breaches! Multiple surface breaches!
It's Frau Engel! How in the world is she tracking this?
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
What did you say?
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
I'll show you the way. Must be here. Move this locker. Astonishing.
What do you see?
It's welded shut from the other side.
Igor! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Oh, enthusiastically so.
And I'm sure it will.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
müssen. Die wollen auch nicht krepieren.
Er ist herausgekommen.
Wer?
Kommandant Fischer.
Nein. Warum sollte er auch noch so lange?
Hey, du! Mein Gott, wer ist es? Beschütze Kommandant Fischer! Ja, Bruder!
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Thank you.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Caroline, don't think I'm gonna make it. Few more weeks, maybe. With your grace. Radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Blazkowicz. Come. Everyone is gathered.
Captain.
You weren't at the service, Wyatt.
I just... Look, I couldn't do it, okay? It's too much. Caroline meant more to me than anybody else on this damn ship, and now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put him here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Oh! Hey, will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire has gone out, and you are just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, Wyatt.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Seth. As well as I do. What I got, he can't cure.